Another conviction, this one involving a deadly shooting on Interstate 65 back in 2016. 33-year-old Joseph Ryan Carter was found guilty of killing Joe Nathan Thomas. The two men were fighting in a car. They pulled over to the side of the interstate and Carter shot Thomas in the back of the head. Carter will be sentenced in March.